PNG's responsibility. His political correspondent Louis Jackson reports Papua New Guinea's High Commissioner in Canberra is adamant that the problem is Australia's.
Determining the next steps for the men on Manus Island means agreeing on who's responsible for them.
For two senior officials to be suing one another.
Yes, they have a very public spat, and Bells and him are not seeing eye to eye when it comes to matters in the Ministry of Justice.